they come. They're all fan pacing. There goes Horseman's Carol fatherly. There goes Wavy Ann. And there goes Woodness on the inside. Into the turn they race, and Wavy Ann, he's on the outside now, thunders into command. It's Horseman's Carol charging into second, followed by Woodness in third. On the inside, that's Royal Strike, followed in that turn by Unnoticed. It's Fox Valley Calling, followed by Rock Home Beauty and Laced Gimlet Train. And your leader to the quarter is Horseman's Carol. It's Wavy Ann, second, two lengths, and Woodness. They're by the first quarter. They've hit the quarter, 30 and 2, and Horseman's Carol leads the way in length. Wavy Ann, here comes Royal Strike, first of her, followed by Woodness. Here comes Unnoticed, joined on the outside by Fox Valley Colleen. Approaching the half-mile marker, Horseman's Carol has the lead. Royal Strike drives out on the outside, second, Wavy Ann in third. It's Unnoticed on the outside. Woodness now back to fifth. Followed on the outside, it's Fox Valley Colleen, followed by Rock Home Beauty and Trailing Laced Gimlet. They're driving by the half, 101 and 1. Now they move into the clubhouse turn, and Horseman's Carol maintains the lead now a length and a quarter. It's Royal Strike on the outside. Wavy Ann is right there in third. It's Unnoticed Woodness, followed on the outside, Fox Valley Colleen. On the outside of us is Rock Home Beauty and Laced Gimlet. Now they curve into the box stretch, approaching the final quarter. It's Horseman's Carol a neck. It's Royal Strike. Here comes Unnoticed. Now fourth, now third, moving three wide. Now they drive into the far turn, and there goes Unnoticed up to challenge Horseman's Carol for the lead. Between horses, that's Unnoticed on the outside. Unnoticed now to take command. It's Horseman's Carol back to second. Followed on the inside, it's Wavy Ann and Fox Valley Calling. Here they come, turning for home, and Unnoticed sprints clear. Horseman's Carol in second, followed on the far outside by Fox Valley Calling. It's Unnoticed with the lead. It's all Unnoticed tonight. Horseman's Carol, Fox Valley Colleen is third.
Driven by Anthony Morgan, trained by Dennis Ennert, Unnoticed in 202 flat at 640. The four-horse Horseman's Carol second, Fox Valley Colleen third. Perfecta 3-4, 50-60, 3-4-5 on the try, $247.